Example 3.23. Solve the equation x minus 2, x minus 7, x minus 3, x plus 2 plus 19 is equal to 0. This one the fourth degree of the equations. So four roots, we have the four roots for this equation. First of all, the given equation is, the given equation is x minus 2 into x minus 7 into x minus 3 into x plus 2 plus 19 is equal to 0. So this one inside multiplication of this equation inside multiplication, but inside multiplication is the trick is x minus 2. Suppose any two number, any two factor is adding to answer is same answer. So x minus 2, suppose x minus 2, x minus 7. So 2, 7, 9, 3, 4, 2, 3, 2. This one minus minus 1. There is no satisfied. So this is the inside multiple panna koodadhu. Next is the inside multiple panna. This is the add panna. So x minus 2, x minus 3. So x minus 2, x minus 3. So this one 2, this one 3 is equal to minus 5. So this one minus 5. This is also minus 5. So this one minus 5, this one minus 5. The same one. So rewriting the given equations, x minus 2 into x minus 3 into x minus 7 into x plus 2 plus 19 is equal to 0. That is a very important steps of this one. Very important. So next one, which implies inside multiplication, plus x square, the first one. Second one, minus 3x. Next one, minus 2x. Next one, plus 6. The first two terms completed. The second two terms, first one, x square. Next one, plus 2x. Next one, minus 7x. Next, minus 14 plus 19 is equal to 0. Next, which implies that x square minus this one, 5x. 5x plus 6 into x square minus 5x minus 14 plus 19 is equal to 0. The first two terms, the first two terms and the first two terms is a common. X square minus 5, x square minus 5. So put the value y that is equal to x square minus 5. The value y is equal to x square minus 5. So again rearranging the equations is, so this one fully y value, that means y plus 6 into, this is also y value. So y minus 14 plus 19 is equal to 0. 19 is equal to 0. So we get the result y plus 6, y minus 14 plus 4 plus 19 is equal to 0. So this one is also inside multiplication. We get the result is quadratic equations. So first one inside multiplication, y square. First one y square. Next one 14y. Next one 14y. Next year plus 6y. Next one minus 84 plus 19 is equal to 0. So first one y square. Next to minus half. This one 6, 12. So 8. 8y. 8y. Next one minus 65, that is equal to 0. So this is a quadratic equation, sir. We have to separate the split up method or factorized. So multiplication is minus 65, addition is minus 8. So 13 5s are 65. So 13 should be minus. So y minus 13 into y plus 5, that is equal to 0. The first factor is y minus 13. The second factor, first factor minus y minus 13 is equal to 0. Y plus 5 is equal to 0. We get the two result, that means two factors. The first factor is, the first factor y minus 13, that is equal to 0. That is the first factor. The second factor is y plus 5, that is equal to 0. So replace the value of, put to y is equal to x square minus 5x. X square minus 5x. Already we have assumed y is equal to x square minus 5x. So y is replaced by x square minus 5x. So therefore, x square minus 5x minus 13 is equal to 0. That's the first equation. Then second equation, x square minus 5x plus 5, that is equal to 0. So this one going to factorize. This is two equations are quadratic equations. So going to factorize, we get the result. But this one directly exists for factorize method by using for the formula, factorize solving the formula, x square, x is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. We get the result. So the common formula, x minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac the whole divided by 2a. So the first equation c is x square minus 5x minus 30 is equal to 0, the first equation. Then second equation, x square minus 5x plus 5 is equal to 0. So this one, a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 5, c is equal to minus 13. Next, a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 5, c is equal to 5. So the formula x, that is equal to minus b, that is called 5 plus or minus root of minus 5 the whole square, 4 into a value 1. Next, minus 13, the whole divided by 2 into 1. So that is equal to 5 plus or minus root of 25 minus this one 14. 30 into 4, so 12, remaining 1, this one 5. So plus 52, the whole divided by 2. So this equal to 5 plus or minus root of 77 divided by 2, that means x. The first root is x, that is equal to 5 plus or minus root of 77, the whole divided by 2. We get the first result. So next, again using this formula, the second equation c is x, that is equal to minus b, that is called minus of minus, minus b minus of minus 5 plus 5 plus or minus root of minus 5 the whole square. Next one, minus 4 into a value 1. Next, c value 5, the whole divided by 2 into 1. So that is equal to 5 plus or minus root of 25. Next one, minus 20, the whole divided by 2. So is equal to 5 plus or minus root of 5 the whole divided by 2, that means x. So therefore the second factor, x, that is equal to 5 plus or minus root of 5 the whole divided by 2. So therefore the roots of the equations, the given equation, the roots of given equation is, the first one is 5 plus or minus root of 77 divided by 2, that means x is equal to, second x is equal to 5 plus or minus root of 5 the whole divided by 2. We get the result.